So, hey guys, how you doing? I haven't had a live stream since 8000, so this is very exciting. So basically, if you guys haven't been in a live stream before, you just go ahead and ask your questions to me and just hang out with me, and we're going to do things and stuff, and I'll take dares and the camera's unfocusing on my face again. Oh wow, that's 31 of you? I'm so sorry. I've never had this many people on a live stream before. I usually have like two or three, so I'm just into these two or three people. Yes, I'm CL today. Wow, hi. All right, so let's get straight into it then. First question from Katie Taylor Brian. Yes. Do you have any suggestions for cosplay to do for Saki Anime? Is that a con? I don't know. It really depends on you. What do you like? What do you enjoy? What would you love, feel comfortable in? All right. Well, let's start. Oh my gosh, the chat is going fast. From Adopt Squirtles, what's your fan anime and cosplay favorite? Is that it? I don't know. My favorite anime is probably Full Exorcist or Black Butler. My favorite cosplay is Yuichiro from Mori no Seraph. Or Yang from Ruby. I don't know, they're both good. That's hard. Skylar Washier? I'm so sorry, I can't pronounce things. How many wigs do you have? I did a video. I think it came to 50, but I just recently got like another 13, so I'm gonna just say 63 for now. Blurry got the best of me. What's the best manga you've read? I really like the Black Butler manga, and I also like the Blue Exorcist manga a lot. When did you first discover anime? I did not discover anime for a long time. I've only been into it for about 2 years now. And it took off. Will you do more BTS content? Yes! Yeah, of course! I love doing BTS, man, of course! I wanna do more BTS. I'm obsessed. Oh my gosh, I just lost the chat! I just lost the chat! Alright, do you love me? Well, Sebastian, that really depends on how you define love. We'll have to talk about that one. I'm still trying to catch up with the chat. I'm still getting there. Anime lover, what's the best tip for a beginner cosplayer? That was attractive, I'm sorry. Best tip for beginner cosplayer, just practice. It takes a lot of practice. I know what they say, you know, practice makes perfect, but no matter what, you're never gonna stop learning how to do makeup. It never ends. You just keep learning and keep learning and keep learning. OTP, from Auravi. OTP, I don't know. I like Kaori and Kosei from Your Lie in April. That is such a beautiful relationship. Ugh! Okay. How did your parents react to you doing cosplay? From Angela Beatrice. At first, she was a little bit like, why are you spending so much money on all these cosplayers? But then she's like, you know what? I'm gonna support that. Speaking of which, thank you, Sebastian, for bringing my tea in.
Your tea, my lord.
My tea's just arrived. I got English breakfast tea this morning. This is great. So many people are watching the live stream. It's awesome.
Wonderful.
That's my mom. All right. So yeah, after a while, she is very supportive of whatever I do, YouTube or anything in general. So I didn't really have much of a problem persuading her to let me do cosplay. All right. When did you first see Read Black Butler? Only a while ago. I haven't been reading it for very long. Only I don't know, about a few months ago I started reading it. Who's your bias in BTS? My bias is Evie. And my bias wrecker is probably gonna be Jimin. He's beautiful. What's your favorite BTS song? Dope, obviously. I love Dope. Dope's awesome. I meant the song. Do you watch any sports anime? I watch Free, and I watched a bit of Haikyuu. I don't watch much. I'm more into like supernatural anime. Every time I scroll down, I just scroll to the end and I'm like, no, I went past people. I'm still going. All right, this might take a while to get to you guys if you're asking questions. What was your first anime and how old were you when you watched it? I only recently started anime, so I was about 16. So it was last year, or the year before. I was 15, it was the year before, and it was Vampire Knight. But my friend tried to introduce me to Vampire Knight when I was like 12. So yeah, I think either way, it was still my first anime. Do you have any tips for cosplay at a con for the first time? Just to have fun, make friends, just have a good time. Cosplaying at a con is always the most fun you'll ever have. And we don't have many cons over here, so I don't really get to have that much con experience. But for all the people that are in America and they get lucky enough to have like 20 cons a year, just enjoy it, man. Enjoy it. Cons are just to enjoy, meet people, and have a great time. Favorite K-pop groups? BTS, EXO, GOT7, Blackpink, and... yeah, that's probably my favorites. Hi, everyone! I'm sorry, I'm really trying to get to your comments. Favorite cosplay? Yuichiro from Mori no Seraph. Thank you, Nightmare Shines. Best cosplay for hot days? Oh, that's an interesting question. I don't know if it's a good one for me, though. Because I have a lot of big cosplays. It's probably going to be Yang. Because she's very, very missing pieces. No, I'm not sure. Are you going to be cosplaying for Halloween this year? I've never actually gone trick-or-treating. I think it'd be really fun. Yeah, I might cosplay. I might make a video. Yeah. I might make a nice Halloween video. That might be fun. You've waited 18 hours for this? What? Oh my gosh. Well, thank you. Because I did try to live stream before. Well, I was setting up the live stream. And I was telling everyone it's not going to be on for another 18 hours. Because I was telling everyone that it was going to be on, like, the next day. And I got everyone saying, it's not working, the live stream's not working. And I'm like, guys, there was a countdown on the screen. Apparently only some people could see the countdown. I don't know what was going on. Thank you, Sebastian. It's always nice to be called amazing by my butler. Yeah, I've got Chat Noir, Celestia from Danganronpa, Joker from Black Butler, Blake from Ruby, Ryoko from Kill la Kill, Jimin from BTS, what's the name? Misaki from Another, Akihito from Beyond the Boundary, and Kanato from Diabolical Lovers. Where do you get your CL wig and cosplay? All from AliExpress.com, my friend. I do the AliExpress.com. Any anime recommendations? I have a huge list of anime recommendations, man. You're gonna need to tell me what you want, because I got too many. Actually, I might upload that list if you guys want to see it. What's your dream cosplay? My dream cosplay was Lady CL, and now it's probably Joker from Black Butler. Or Mephisto from Blue Exorcist. I don't know. Oh, you know what? No, Lightning from Final Fantasy. But the one where she's like got feathers on her outfit, because it's very pretty. Ah! Do you prefer male characters to cosplay or female characters? I prefer male characters most of the time. I find them a lot more fun because Rinokuma is my favorite character to cosplay, and I don't know, it's just the personality difference. But I won't compare like Yang to Rin, because they're both such fun characters in their own way. So I'm gonna say male characters just because I do such a big variety of them. How old are you and do you go to school? I am 17 and I am graduating this year. My favorite hobby other than cosplaying? Obsessing over K-pop bands? Practicing K-pop dances? Watching anime. I love playing PlayStation games. and writing. I love writing. I write scripts and books, and I just love writing. I'm so sorry if I went past your questions, guys. How's your day? My day's pretty good so far. It's only 7 in the morning, and I'm live streaming and drinking my tea, because yeah. Any anime that made you cry? You're Lying April. Because, oh my god, the feels, man. The feels hit me. Akame Ga Kill? That one was an emotional journey. I can't even. There's probably a lot more, but I don't cry that easy. Unless, like, they built up this relationship for this character and then they just kill it off. And you're like, no! Why? What are some easy and cool cosplays? I think the easiest cosplay you can possibly do is L from Death Note. He's a lot of fun and very basic. Yeah, bias is Taeyang. All right, a Monokuma impression. What does he sound like? He's a something, blah, 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 blah. I don't really know. The actual voice actor is a guy, and I did try to, Deb7. I did try to impersonate him for a video, but I couldn't do it. I don't know. It's like really raspy and despair of something and blah blah blah. I'm not even gonna try. Do you like Tokyo Ghoul? Yes, I do. I love Tokyo Ghoul. What's your first manga? Blue Exorcist. How's Lizzie and CL? Well, we did a great job of filming 4 episodes in one day, so we're doing pretty well. So far, we've got enough episodes to give out to you guys, and we also have episode 6. All I can say right now is it's gonna be awesome, because it is gonna be pretty dang cool. We've worked so hard on it. It's coming soon, guys. Episode 6 is going to be the one that changes everything. That sounded very intense. How long does it take for you to learn a dance for BTS? It takes me about, I don't know, 10 hours to learn it absolutely properly, like with every single move in count, but it can take you from like 2 hours just to learn the dance through, but 10 hours to probably actually get it nice and good. Actually good. I just need to get to where you guys are now, because I'm like, so the chat room is here, guys. And I'm like here. And this is all the comments that I'm not reading. Can I have a shout out, please? Shout out to FaZe Lightning. Yes, definitely going to OzCon 2016. It's 2016. It's not back in the. We're not going back in time. How much on average do you spend on cosplay? Guys. AliExpress just told me that I've spent over $2,000 on cosplay. My mom's very proud. Favorite BTS ship? Now we're getting serious. Jungkook? Or V-Cook? Do you know Sanel Cosplay? I do know Sanel Cosplay. We met Eddie Khan. They are very sweet. They or she? I don't know if there's two of them because I met two of them. There might be two of them. I don't know. Can you do a Lizzie impression? Creepiest person at a con. I did meet a slender man once. He kept jumping up behind people. If that's what you mean by creepy? Because he had this sound effect box and he was playing static. It was years ago, like one of my first cons. I can't find the line. Someone give me a quote. You guys are all nerds. Give me a quote. Have you watched Sherlock? I have not. Favorite AOT ship? I love Levi Hanji. Yeah. Favorite Ruby ship? I don't know. I like Jean and Weiss. I think that's really cute. Any new cosplays? All of my new cosplays are on Instagram. Hillywood. Yes, Hillywood is amazing. I love Hillywood. Do you like Hunter x Hunter? I have not seen Hunter x Hunter. Have you heard of the K-pop group News? No, I haven't. Thank you. I'm the coolest. Thank you so much. How old was I when I started cosplaying? I started cosplaying when I was 12 or 13? I remember my first cosplay was Rainbow Dash from My Little Pony. Rainbow Dash! Yeah! Seal Star. Yes, I do like Seal Star. I don't watch many of his videos, though. I know that he's a friend of Sea Dogs, so that's how I know him. Do you plan on doing Ruby Genderbent? I have not, but I think that might be pretty cool. Least favorite Black Butler character? Probably Claude. I don't like Claude. I'm sorry, I don't like Claude. Oh, Lizzie Quo.
It's like a really high voice, isn't it? Oh, over there in the pink dress, you look so cute!
That sounded like Marin. You're such a talented voice actor. Thank you. Oh, the Lion's Raw! Hey! Dude, I'm gonna promote you. Just one second. Everyone go check out the Lion's Raw. We just finished a Bolts fandub. So from the movie Bolts, it was so much fun to get to voice act Penny. So please go check out the Lion's Raw. It was such an amazing experience. I love voice acting Penny. Do you have any plans to pursue it as a career? I'm just gonna keep voice acting. I'm just gonna keep building my profile, having fun with it, and seeing what other voices I can do, because it's a real passion of mine, and I love voice acting. Favorite Kill la Kill character? I love Ryoko. Just Ryoko. Do you ship anyone from Black Butler? I kind of ship Ciel and Lizzie. I have cosplayed Levi from Attack on Titan. Once again, check my Instagram out. I've got some pictures on there if you want to see them. What do you think of Grell and Undertaker?
Well, personally, I think Grell's a bit of a weirdo. An Undertaker.
Grell's a strange. She? He? I don't know. An Undertaker is... I like his dog biscuits. He's fun. He's a fun character. Favorite anime besides Blue Exorcist? Oh, now you're making me choose something else. Oh, you guys are following me on Instagram. I love Soul Eater. That's a good anime. Death Note. Death Note is one of my favorite animes. Beyond the Boundary is good. I'm going through my list right now. Danganronpa, another. Owari no Seraph. Cave Project. Your Lie in April. Parasite. I really liked Parasite. Erased, Terra in Residence, Ajin, just recently I watched Ajin, I don't know, but it was a really good anime. So I just say that I'm still surprised that there are so many of you guys in the chat right now. Yeah, I'll call Aether Rose. She's gonna kill me, but I'll call her and we'll see if we can come up with a prank. You guys come up with a prank. What are we gonna say? Favorite ship in Danganronpa? I haven't seen Danganronpa for a while. I love Fukawa and the blonde guy with the glasses. Their relationship is hilarious. Shout out to Gamer Girl! Yes, Cile is here. Call for pizza. I can't do a Sebastian voice, guys! That's too deep for me. Let's see.
I'm simply one hell of a butler.
I can't do it. I'm sorry! Why didn't Ciel become Batman? You know what? I wonder that every day. Why did Ciel not become Batman? I'm very upset with the writers. How'd you get into cosplay? I figured I like dress up, and I like makeup, and I have no friends. Let's do cosplay. Levi from Attack on Titan voice. Guys! Guys! Call for pizza in Lizzie's voice. Could I do an Omega Meet? I've wanted to do an Omega Meet. I need to get a new webcam. Currently, I'm using my camera, which I use for filming. And I got it all set up, and it's very fancy-like. But yeah, I'd love to do that. Definitely. Do she and me from Blue Exorcist.
It's like, Rin! Oh, Rin! Ah!
Are you going to any other con this year? I'm going to Supernova Brisbane 2016, which is in November. Yeah.
Shout out to Gamer Girl, I guess. We're doing shout outs now, fine.
Do you know about Diabolical Lovers? I do. I love Diabolical Lovers. Can you do a Grell voice from Black Baller? Oh! Okay, that I can do. But you will cringe. If there was an award for the amount of cringe that will happen, I would get like a gold star for the amount of cringe.
Oh, Bassy. I did audition for a Grell role, and I got it. So, someone in this world thought it was decent. Please come to America! I wanna come to America! I will one day. One day I'll come to America and I'll tell you guys. Does my mom ever play with my wigs? No, but my grandma does. She came in and she takes wigs to the hairdressers and then blames the hairdressers for what happened. And they don't fall for it, but she's very amused. So as long as she's keeping herself busy, it's all good. Would you rather kiss Sebastian or give him your soul? Is this a question for CL? Well, okay, for me, I would totally kiss Sebastian. For CL, neither. I don't want to give him my soul. Why on earth would I want to kiss him? That's disgusting! Question for CL. Would you rather give up Sebastian, who does everything for you, or give up your precious Lizzie? Well, now that I am free, I guess I don't really need my butler. But then again, getting rid of Lizzie, that's a tough question. I might get rid of Lizzie. Don't let her know that. I'm making an impression. Elle's voice. Oh, yes.
I can imagine a world without light!
Oh, yes, it would be dark. I know he's just like, yes, it would be dark. He's a very nice voice. I love Elle's voice. Can you do a Finny impression?
So it's like this, isn't it? Oh, yes, young master! Don't get on that!
Except like,
oh, it's more this, I guess. Yes, my young master, I'll get on that.
Where do you get your makeup? I get my makeup mostly from Cosmetics Plus in Australia. I don't know if you guys have it where you are, but that's just where I get it. Boost your self-esteem. I don't know. For the longest time, I was very, very shy and insecure, and I wouldn't have gone outside in cosplay. Well, actually, wouldn't have gone outside even in, like, at all. Even with cosplay, it just made it worse, but since I started cosplay, I felt a lot more confident and able to do things and try new things, so I don't know. It's really given me a new experience, I guess you would call it. What are your cosplays for Brisnova? On Saturday, I have a secret cosplay. On Friday, I really want to do a K-pop cosplay. I'm thinking Lisa from Bumbaya. Or, maybe like Jimin from BTS. Or, and on Sunday, gosh, I actually have the list here. Let me get it up because I'm using my brain and I don't have to. Mackie from Love Live. But yeah, secret cosplay on Saturday. How do I tell my mom I want to cosplay a boy? Here's how I did it. It's not orthodox method. She was not gonna let me cosplay boys, like, at all. That was not on the table, at all. I had to cosplay a girl, so I wanted to cosplay Rin Okumura. So I ordered Rin Okumura, and then she's like, better not be a boy. So no, it's a girl. Ordered the entire cosplay, got here. On the day of the Comic-Con, I'm like, it's a boy! And then she's like, I knew it. And then after that, she's totally fine with it. I didn't think she cared anymore. I don't want to cosplay a girl character. I like the boy characters better. And plus, boy characters are very feminine, so it doesn't matter. Who's your favorite gamer? I love the Rad Brad, Vanoss, and Cool Dude. Do you, question for CL. I ship you and Alois. What do you think about that? You want to know what I think about that? I think you need to rethink your life! That's ridiculous! Me and Alois Trancy? That's disgusting! Ew! Can you do your Ellie voice from The Last of Us? Oh my gosh. Everyone I've ever cared for has either died or left me. Everyone freaking except for you! What is your favorite Diabolical Lover's brother? Kanato! Or the one that listens to the music all the time and is just totally hipster. Shu! Yes, I like Shu. He's like total hipster. You're 17. You look 13. Okay. I've got this director of mine who said I looked like 30. So I'm not overly impressed. But thank you. I'm glad I look 13. I think. Do you know C-Dog VA?
I do know C-Dog VA. We are good friends.
What? Why do you guys keep thinking I'm like 12? The Last of Us is a game. It's a really good game. Definitely check it out. And do your impression of Haruhi! Haruhi! Guys, you gotta tell me what to say!
Well, I don't know, Senpai. Is that so much a good idea?
Can you do a Tamaki impression? You guys are asking for all the impressions! They are very, very bad. I don't know. Give me a line! Aloy's impression. Now that I can do.
I want you, Seal Fantomolive. And that's all there is to it.
You look like Sky. From Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. Thank you. I know who that is. And that's a huge compliment, because she is gorgeous. Drinks my tea casually. No, I cannot sing, guys.
Shout out to Akane K. for your nice comment.
My favorite color is blue or pink, and we have birds. Frankel Sea Dog. I don't know, guys. He's probably not on. You guys want me to Frankel him? You guys really want me to do it, don't you? YOLO, right, guys? YOLO.
Well, hello. I'm doing a live stream and that I was dared to call you.
Oh gosh. Oh jeez. Well, I'm live, am I?
Yes, you are.
I was just recording a video and here we are.
Oh, I'm very sorry to interrupt.
No, it's quite alright.
It's okay, fine.
I've got all British now, I have. Jeez, where are we live streaming?
I'm live streaming directly to YouTube.
Oh, you are? Oh,
wow. Yes.
Well, hello, everybody.
They're all very excited to see you.
Well, I mean, I'm flattered, I suppose.
This is my normal voice. I'm sorry. I'll stop the British. I'm sorry, guys.
Are you seeing the chat? It's going crazy.
Yeah, I'm sitting in my tea and just watching it explode.
My gosh, I'm drinking tea too. What type of tea are you drinking?
English breakfast.
Okay. Me too! Oh my god! In sync! My god!
Dude, this one's not cold though, but I'm a British person. I can't let it go to waste. You know, some people microwave tea here if it gets too cold.
Oh, wow.
It's horrible. But never do it.
That's how I do it, man. I microwave my tea.
Oh, no, you'll never be British that way.
Oh, no, damn it! Must be British!
Life goals.
My life goals is to become one with the British. Oh my gosh, so, do you want to tell everyone about what you thought about the Vegemite?
Oh god, that was horrible. I felt ill afterwards. Why would people knowingly eat that?
Because they're fabulous.
It was like salt, but in paste form, and made me feel ill. I didn't want that high cholesterol, but I guess now I have to accept that. I'll probably get a stroke.
Did you end up trying the biscuits and the Milo and stuff?
I haven't had a chance yet. I'm told the Milo is actually really nice.
It is.
So
it's like chocolate drink. You can heat it up and make it hot chocolate or just have it cold. It's really nice. It's not like bodybuilding stuff, bro.
I was like, yeah. Hey.
It's protein on it. I'm just assuming it's you know, I gotta get jacked up.
Totally, definitely. That's what I'm for.
Well, I had all the crisps. They were nice.
Oh, that's good. What was your favorite?
And the Tam Tams.
Oh, and the Tam Tams. How were the Tam Tams?
I was gonna have those later.
The Tam Tams. Oh, yep.
Which one should I start with? Which ones are the nicest?
Oh, the white ones are really good, but then the chocolates are very generic, but they're the good stuff too. It's very hard to decide.
Okay, I'll try them. I'll try them, and I'll let you know. I'll be like, yeah, this is horrible. Australian people shouldn't be allowed food.
Did you intentionally call them Tam Tams just for no reason, or did you like not read it?
Sometimes, like, all right, okay. Sometimes, like, I see words and then my mind just like makes up a word. Like, it's so fucking dumb. I look at the words and I just see like the last two letters and I'm like, I'll fill in the gaps.
Me too. I got the same thing. And I like how you called me Ice Angle in the description. Go subscribe to Ice Angle TV.
Oh gosh.
They really want you to do your Sebastian voice.
Oh, okay. What should I say?
I don't know. What do you guys want him to say?
I'm sure they'll think of something.
They will, definitely.
Is somebody you from Scotland? Wow. Be quiet, comment section, we need to hit this. These comments are great.
I know.
I've never live streamed on YouTube before.
Really? Oh my gosh.
Ice Angle TV, coming at you with a sick mixtape.
What's up, guys? It's Ice Angle. Feeling especially angular today. How are you guys going?
Yes, hello there. My name is Sebastian Michaelis. I'm simply one hell of a butler and, you know, the young lord or CEO is a bit of an asshole, as we like to say here in the UK. There you go, guys. Yes, stop asking me now. Someone with their phone number. You probably want to believe that.
Oh my god, they did! So they want you to call them? I'm going to guess you won't want to put that on your list. Guys, email him, not his business email. I'm an acute Ice Angle. That's adorable.
I need to finish recording this video. Thank you for calling.
Yes, have fun with that. Thank you so much for joining. That was the weirdest thing ever. Oh. They're just like, do it, do it, do it, do it.
Okay.
Thank you so much. Bye.
Hey, guys.
There you go, guys. I did it. He is pretty cool. That I felt so ganged up on at that moment. You guys just, like, all of you, call him! What do you think about Shura from Blue Exorcist? I really like Shura. I think she needs to put more clothes on, though. But, you know, she's decent. Will you go on Discord anytime soon? I'm always on Discord. Guys, I'm on Sea Dog's Discord. I don't have my own or anything. We did play Overwatch, though. So if you want to see us play Overwatch, go check out the Overwatch video. We played Overwatch together, and I raged epically. Any cosplays for the future? They're all on my Instagram, so if you want to check out my next amount of cosplays that I'm going to be doing, check out my Instagram, follow me, it's just IceAngelTV. Do you have any CMV ideas for the future? Guys, you don't even know. I've got so many CMV ideas. You guys can start looking forward to my new Black Butler CMV, Attack on Titan CMV, and a Warrior of Seraph CMV. Those ones are my current ones. While we're all here, I want to ask you guys, what do you think of me starting more gaming-type videos on my channel? Would you guys like that? Or would you want to see more cosplay gaming? So, like, I'm in cosplay and in gaming? Or are you okay with just gaming videos? Because I really want to start doing more gaming videos, like horror and, Yandere Simulator and more some anime-type games. I just want to start bringing some gaming videos into it, if you guys are okay with that. Yeah? I wasn't sure. So I wasn't sure if you guys would be totally cool with that. Cosplay gaming? Yeah? Yeah! Awesome! Okay, thanks guys! Yeah! Thank you! Awesome! And, I wasn't sure also, is Minecraft okay or no? Nah, Minecraft sucks. Give me a yay or nay for Minecraft. Hey, Richie! Hey!
All games? Awesome. Yay! Thank you, guys. That makes me feel a lot better. I was really wondering whether you guys would be down for that. Yeah. No. Yes. All right. Cool. I'll bring games in and we'll do cosplay gaming and stuff. That's cool. Can you say in CL voice, Sebastian, your birthday present is a box of cats?
Sebastian? Well, I wasn't going to get you a birthday present, but... here. Your birthday present is a box of cats.
Who's your No Game, No Life favorite character?
Sora.
He's awesome. Honey from High School Host Club. That is up my alley, friend. I can't shout you out in Reno Coomer's voice. I don't do Reno Coomer's voice, but I do make my own. He's kind of like,
yeah, totally, Yu-Gi-Oh, what's up? That's kind of my basic go-to Reno Coomer voice when you can't do a Reno Coomer voice. So shout out to Rose Ackerman. Yeah.
That's just what I do, even though it's not Reno Coomer's voice. It just works for him. Are you made of waffles? You know what? I wake up every morning and I wonder the same thing. Yeah, I'll see you at OzCon! Come over and say hi! I'll be vlogging, so we'll do that. You can have a shout-out. Shout-out to Miscellaneous Dreams. Or...
shout-out to Miscellaneous Dreams. I'm just happy because I can pronounce your username.
Richie. So, my friend, it's Richie W. He does Minecraft videos. And I voice act for his Sword Art Online series. Minecraft roleplay series. And he's currently on Twitter advertising this live stream. Which is hilarious. Thank you, Richie. Hey guys, big fan. Just wanted to know if you're gay. I am not. No, I'm straight. Are you ever going to do a panel? I do want to do a panel so much. That would be so much fun. That'd be so much fun. Can you do a Toka Kirishima voice? I did do Toka once, but I only mastered it once. There is no way someone who can't protect themselves can protect anyone else, is there? I don't know. She's so chill. Do you watch Supernatural? Yes. My Lizzie finally got back to me. Yeah, she's just deciding on whether she can or not. She's currently at work and she works as a nurse. So she's like, should I? Just like quickly duck into the locker room and just make a prank call. Have you seen any Free with Toby Simcoe? I have. I love Free. Do you like Shima? Shima from Blue Exorcist? Yes. Yes, I love Shima. If it's from Shima from Blue Exorcist. Do you ship Sebastian and CL?
No, I don't ship Sebastian and CL. No, of course not. Ugh.
Alright, here we go. I'm gonna prank call her.
Lizzie, hello. Is that you?
Yes.
What are you doing?
I'm at work.
What are you doing at work?
I don't know.
You don't know what you're doing at work?
No.
That's so weird.
Well, I'm sorry.
Are you having fun saving lives?
I am.
Are you?
Yes.
Or are you hanging around the morgue?
I know where it is. I'm not there.
Sorry guys, my camera dropped out. Currently in the live stream. Everyone's very happy about seeing that you're here.
Well, I am the best.
But of course, Lizzie. I just wanted to say hi. Everyone wanted me to call you, so... yes.
Oh, okay. Well, hi, guys.
Say hi to Lizzie, everyone. Well, sorry to disturb you while you're at work.
Yeah, well, I should go back to saving lives.
Have fun, and hopefully we'll get to save lives together soon.
Hopefully.
Yes.
Bye.
Bye. There, I called Lizzie.
Everyone's saying hi, Lizzie, now. Sorry about the camera dropping out again.
I can't really do much about it, and now I'm back in CL's voice.
You know what? YOLO.
So, Eloise, what are you doing here? Oh, that's CL. What are you doing here? Well, I'm here making a live stream. What are you doing? Just hanging around. Let's argue about something. What do you want to argue about? About anything, I don't mind. Like what? I don't know!
End scene. I call that CL and Alloys argue about something.
Say my friend's name as CL. Zyra? Is that it? Zyra?
Hello, Zyra. Are you watching the video right now? If you are, then hope you enjoy.
Do you have any other cosplay outfits for CL? I have this blue one, the Lady CL, and a black one. Can you sing an anime opening?
Want some frozen pot? Home security! Want some frozen pot?
We're out of time now!
Thank you. Max and Chloe. Yes! You are the acutest angle ever. That's the cutest compliment ever because it's so irritating because every time someone calls me angle, I get a little peed because they're like, hey, Ice Angle TV is so cool! And I'm like, I love you, but it's Angel. So, I get a, like, guys, E-L-L-E! It's E-L, E-L! But it's amusing, and I love you guys. Would you go to the mall in cosplay just to spend the day shopping in character to make a video? I have done that. Cosplay in Public is a series that I renamed now to Cosplayers United, where we go shopping in cosplay and do stuff. But yes, I hope to do more of that, and in character would be really fun, I reckon. So maybe. You're so good at singing. I know, right? Like, I felt that. Do you have a demon's butler contract on your other eye? I was gonna put it in, but I woke up late. My eyes are so sore for some reason, so it was hard enough just getting one contact in. I was gonna put the contract in, but it really was not cooperating. And there's really no point, considering you can't see it under my hair. How'd you come up with your YouTube name? That is a good question. So it goes back a long way. So you guys probably, well, you probably don't know, but Stardoll is an online game for girls where you get to dress up your character and buy sweets and do stupid things. It's like Club Penguin, but super girly and ugh. So one day I'm like, you know what, I need to come up with a random name. So I was like, Ice Angel. And I chose Ice Angel 6000, which was my first time I've used Ice Angel. So originally this channel was called Michaela's LPS Production, where I did Littlest Pet Shop videos. I don't know if you guys go back that far, but yeah, I used to do Littlest Pet Shop videos on this channel before it became a vlogging channel, then a gaming channel, and then a cosplay channel. So this channel has been through so much. But yeah, it was originally Michaela's LPS Production, and then I said, you know what, I need a new name, something not as long and something sweeter. So I chose Ice Angel because I kind of carried that over, and it was nice, and I thought it suited me. So I went Ice Angel, and the first name was Ice Angel Gaming, because that was when I changed it to a gaming channel. And then I changed it to Ice Angel Gamer, and then I changed it to something else. But then Ice Angel TV came along, because I wanted something that it was going to be Ice Angel Production, but then I felt that was just too long. So I went TV, Ice Angel TV. So, yeah. Do you ship Rin and Shimi? I do. I love Rin and Shimi, and I also love Yukio and Shimi. I love that love triangle. Where'd you get the contract eye contact? I got it from Light in the Box. I do not recommend getting it because the quality, I got them for $10 and that's free shipping. So I was a bit unsure about whether I should or not because it was so cheap. They're very bad quality and they like to move around in your eye because they're not proper contact. So do not get those. Probably look around for some better quality ones because they're dangerous. Are you going to cosplay more characters from Seraph? Yes! My Shinoa cosplay is coming, and then I really want to do Michaela. Sebastiel or Cielizzy? Cielizzy, I think, is adorable. Have you ever cosplayed a character from Free before? Yes, I cosplay Haru Makoto Nagisa, Rei, Rin! Do I ship... Oh.
Do I ship Claude and Eloise? Well, fine. If it gets Eloise away from me, I'll ship him with whoever I have to.
Are you going to do more AOT cosplay? Yeah, I think so. Maybe. I do want to do more because I know that you guys really enjoy Attack on Titan. So I might do an Attack on Titan skit soon. I can do more Soul Eater. Yes! I love Soul Eater. I'm getting a Maka wig and proper Maka costume, and I'm also going to get my Death the Kid jacket fixed because it's just awful. What LPS do you have? Man, I got too many to count. I've got over 100. You're a pineapple. Thank you. Death the Kid is my favorite character from Soul Eater. Me too! Death the Kid, yeah! What's your favorite Noragami character? Yatsu. Yatsu's my favorite. Well, you're gonna do a Ruby skit. I'm actually writing one. It's almost finished. I will be doing a Ruby skit. Yes. CL, do you ship Pluto and Sebastian? Or Sebastian and Cats?
Well, as much as I'd like to admit it, I'd much rather Sebastian be with Pluto. As long as it means that I don't have to deal with any cats inside the manor.
Can you say Sebastian, this is in order? In CL's voice.
Sebastian, this is in order!
I showed my parents that you were live and they said, why do you like emo stuff? Well, I am just awesome. Okay, someone sent me a Skype request. Who was that? Who was it? Which one of you did it? How did you get my Skype? Okay, I'll admit it's not that hard to guess. CL, you know you would still have to clean up the poop and pee from Pluto.
I don't have to do any of that. Sebastian does that.
Do you ship Maka and Krona or Maka and Soul? I ship Maka and Soul. I ship Krona and Death the Kid. What's your Skype? Guys! Guys! If you want to personal message me... Oh, come on! Guys! It's fine. You can add me on Skype. Just, like, don't spam me. Have you seen Durarara? I have. I cosplay... What's his name? Isaiah! Do you like bands? Only K-pop bands. Of course. And at that moment, she realized she should change her username. Yeah, everyone's gonna start adding me on Skype. That's what's gonna happen. Can you give my sister a shout-out? Her name is Pandora. For her birthday today. Aww. Happy birthday, Pandora! Hope you have a great day! Or, you know, in CL.
Hope you have an awesome birthday and get all the presents that you like and... I don't know. Eat lots of cake and sweets!
Dabs. Dabs! I dab every morning when I wake up. And I'm gonna dab. And a dab. And a dab. And a dab! Okay, that's enough dabbing. I dab every morning when I wake up. Guys! No! It just keeps going! Okay, I'll accept your request. I'll accept them. CL dabbed, the internet is now broken. That is a genius comment. I applaud that. Dab. What was your first convention? Did you cosplay? I did. I cosplayed Rainbow Dash from My Little Pony to my very first convention, which was in 2012. Have you seen Deadman Wonderland? I have. I love it. How would you live if Sebastian disappeared?
Sebastian disappeared. And so would I, wouldn't I? I made a bet. That's not what I made. I made a contract. He can't disappear. Until I say so, in that case we both die. This is a very morbid anime.
The Nico Nico Ni! Okay.
Nico Nico Ni!
Is that how you do it? Yeah.
Nico Nico Ni!
How do you make your skits? Well, first I start by writing a script. Then I get together all my cosplays and what I'm gonna need, so props and cosplays. Then I get my camera, my tripod, and basically just start shooting scene by scene. I start from usually the top. It really depends on what lighting I need first. So if it's like a nighttime thing, I'll film it in the afternoon and then darken it up. Or I film mostly in the morning to midday. After that, the lighting just gets really bad, so I'm usually in such a hurry to film my skits. So basically, I go each line, so I have one line for character, because when I shoot by myself, I do all of that one character first, from all the specific angles. So I'll do the same line three times from one angle, same line three times from one angle, same line three lines, three times from another angle. And then I'll go ahead, get into the other cosplay, and then I'll do the same thing again, and then, you know, just edit it together. Copyright! We're totally fire! Fire! Roast the crap out of Alois.
Booty shorts, stupid. Claude is stupid. I hate Alois Trancy. He's ugly. Who the hell wears purple and green? Why are he wearing high heels? Is he that short? He's so insecure. No wonder he died.
Which is better, Tim Tams or Kinder Eggs? Tim Tams? Come on! Panic at the Disco. Yes, that song that I sing in almost every video.
Oh, well, imagine as I'm facing the pews in a church corridor and I can't help but to hear.
Any tips? Any cosplay tips? Like I just always say, just have fun, cosplay who you want, and just enjoy the crap out of yourself, because cosplay is for enjoyment and entertainment and looking fabulous. You know. I will be posting a video, though, talking about cosplay tips and makeup tips and tropes and stuff like that. We are working on it. I'm collabing with my photographer and my co. She kind of helps me with all the things behind the scenes when I can't necessarily hold the camera as well as be on it. So we call her InvisiWiz, so... She hasn't got a username or a channel or anything, but, yeah, we're collabing to make that very exciting. Of course I play Pokemon Go! I'm level 14 and I'm very upset about it. I need to be a higher level. My friends are all beating me and I'm not happy. I'm not happy! Do the dab, see ya. Dip! I can't ever not dab. Someone tells me to dab, I'm like, dip!
Dab board! Dab 7! Dab 7!
I dab every morning when I wake up. And I will say that for the rest of my life. Dab! You guys just gonna all tell me to dab now? I can't dab, like, 1,000 times. I mean, I appreciate it. Dad. Just dad. What's the next makeup video going to be about? I did a Ciel makeup tutorial. Not Ciel. Sebastian makeup tutorial. I'm not sure if I liked it, though. I had a lot of issues with my makeup, so I don't know. I might refilm it. Monochrome kiss. I attempted a Monochrome Kiss cover once. It went badly. Very, very badly. This is gonna be awful. I'll only sing a tiny bit of it because dad. More dadding. Guys, I can't keep dadding. Dab. Okay, dab again. Dab again. We'll make that our inside joke whenever you guys just like, just say dab. And I'll just dab whenever we're doing a live stream. Just dab!
The touch of your fingers through monochrome, the memory lingers into your hands. I'm resting the pain inside me. I clear my mind of this unforgiveness, all of my scars and all its traces. You and me, I see a dream of blind destiny. And it's into your arms I'm melting. And it's the first time I've ever felt like this.
I'm sorry, guys. Go and cringe in your corner now. I'm done. That's enough singing for me. Why can all voice actors sing? It's amazing. I don't know what you were just hearing, but that was not what you were just hearing. That was not me. Dope, dope. It is dope now. You guys just asked me to do dope, and I'll do dope right here, right now. Let's go. Bring it on. 360 no-scope me, bruh. Hi, also from Australia. Hello. Hello, how you doing? How you doing? You're from us early. I like you. I'll just break into my Australian accent for the hell of this. So we're gonna talk in the Australian accent just so we can freak you all out. You want me to dad? I'll dad. So this is my Australian accent. It's really awful and disgusting. So this is why I speak in an American accent. You really want me to do dope? Okay. Alright, I'm gonna need more dance room. Oh, I ran into my heater. It's so cold here because it's winter in Australia. Is it winter? It's the month. It's the season after winter. Spring. I'm kidding. Alright. So, I can't play the music because I don't want to get copyright. So I'll just like, hey, ladies and gentlemen. So if you're ready, then we'll begin. I'm unique and different from the rest. With my style, but with my style. Hey, oh, I work every night, every day. When you're wasting your time out to play, yeah. Listen to what I have to say. I gotta feel. So dope. Dun 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 dun. Dope, 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 meant to be charming. Say dope, 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 meant to be charming. All the bitty lippy dilly bitty da dee doo da da someone out of wanna be one da 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 da. I work every night, every day. When you ain't singing, time out to play, yeah. Listen to what I have to say. I don't want to say yes, I don't want to say yes. Come make some noise, right? Go until your fuel burns up all night, we got fire, higher. Gotta make it, gotta make it. So dope, dun 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 dun. I don't know why I changed from English to Korean halfway through. We'll ignore that. I was just like, metal pajama. Pokemon team. Valor. Don't kill me. More dab. Are we dadding or are we dabbing? Is this the is that the caramel dance? This thing? Isn't this like really old now? Dab 10 times? Oh, you guys like me dabbing. 1, 2, 3. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay.
Come with me and sing this melody. Or something. Da 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 dance to the beat. Now our hands are dancing. Da 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 da.
Well, only the awesome would join Team Vala. So if you respect me and Sebastian, join Team Valor today.
Yo, stop making me say names. You guys know I'm illiterate if you've seen my videos. Always time to see y'all for life. I clicked on this so fast. You're a little late though, we're 2 hours in. I'm having a lot of fun here, guys. This is a lot of fun. I only expected to do this lifetime. I only expected to do this lifetime for like an hour and a half. But I'm still alive, so I'm wondering why. Fun thing about cosplaying CL, when you take this eye patch off, it's like seeing the world for the first time. Your entire vision just goes, nah! So at the moment, everything is very dark because like missing vision in one eye. Fancy dab. How do you want me to fancy dab? This is the fancy dab. It was like, whoosh. That's the new dab, guys. The ice dab. So you go around the head and then dab. Fancy dab! Dab! I just did the ice dab. You did the ice dab! Yes. Okay, so the next video that I shoot, which is going to be uploaded very late because I've got such a huge collection of videos that need to be uploaded right now, I will do the ice dab at the beginning of the video. Just for you guys. I'll do the ice dab. So I'll be like, hey guys, it's Ice Angel TV! Ice dab! And then we'll make it a thing. Share it, guys. Let's make it a thing. Hashtag iceDab. I'll just rename me Dab Angel TV. I think I could do that. Let's do it. Your sale is pretty, really pretty. Thank you. I did the iceDab too. Yes. Hashtag iceDab TV. Yes. iceDab. I love it. You guys are actually hashtagging it. All right.
right, I'm going to take a picture of this for Twitter, because I'm a Twitter nerd, and we need this on the Twitter. Hashtag IceDad. Yeah! All right, sorry if I didn't get you in the picture. I try to get as many IceDads as I can. More IceDads! Oh my gosh, it's really, really happening right now. It just keeps going. I like how one hell of a Pluto is just like, butt. Just butt. Oh my gosh, there's so many! Oh my gosh. It just keeps going. Okay, that's a lot of ice dads, guys. That's enough. I'm overloaded. Ice bad.
So I had a lot of technical issues with this live stream. I actually had to get it off YouTube and re-edit it because there was an audio problem. But basically after this, I wrapped up the live stream. I thanked everyone for coming, and yeah, all in all, it was an amazing live stream, and I want to thank each and every one of you who could make it, and even the ones of you who couldn't, because you guys are all amazing and you make every day worthwhile. So thank you so much, guys, and I hope to a live stream very soon, so be there for my next one if you weren't here for this one. I love you guys, and I'll see you in future videos. Bye!